Stefan Walker of Switzerland. He chose Kodo drums specifically because he was coming here to the World Championships in Japan. I would have liked to have seen the characterization a little bit stronger. Turns out that triple axel looks like it was fully rotated, a touchdown of the free foot on the landing. Very nice triple lutz and triple toe. Season's best, 64.40.
The score for Stefan Walker is 64.40. The season's best score, bringing him currently in.
New score, season's best score of him by exceeding the old one by almost 4 points. Yuka Sato and Jason Dungeon, coaches of this next man, Raj Balde of Canada.
On the ice, representing Canada, Raj Balde.
Raj was born in Russia, but really calls Montreal home. Skating to Bobomb by Macklemore and Ryan Lewis. Choreographer, Yuka Sato. Moved up 7 spots to place 11th at the Four Continents Championships this year. Great mover, wonderfully free in his expression, and a huge jumper. Slight touchdown of the hand on the landing of a fully rotated quad toe. Stick that landing on that triple axel. Opening up early on that second jump of the triple lutz triple toe combination. Always coming up with something different. Very expressive. A large ball day of Canada.
I was
talking about the second jump on that combination. There was that quad toe, slight touchdown of the hand, and the triple axel. A little bit precarious in the air in terms of that lean, but able to hold on to that landing edge again. Triple lutz look great. Reaches back for the triple toe, and then just something in the jump made him believe that he wasn't going to land it, so opened up in the air. Great mover, terrific musicality, always fun to watch.
Bonjour tout le monde à la maison, privé de maman, papa, Julia Captain, je vous aime. What's up Stan? What's up Patrick? Everybody at DSC. My new home. I mean, my
That's
home now. It's not new anymore.
72.46 is his personal best in the short program. This season, 72.35. Falls well short of that.
The
score
of
62.84.
It's 62.84, bringing him currently in fourth place.
Second group of skaters getting ready to take the ice for their warm up. And after one group of skaters, current standings are Nam Nguyen in first place, followed by Stefan Walker of Switzerland, Maciej Czapluka of Poland in third, Alaj Balde in fourth place, and Victor Pfeiffer of Austria in fifth. For fans waiting to see when Kevin Reynolds will skate, about 2 hours from now, 5:35 a.m. Eastern Time. In the meantime, our second group of skaters have hit the ice. From Denmark, Justus Strid skates first, then from Philippines, Christopher Kaluza. Zoltan Kelleman from Romania skates third, Viktor Romanenkov of Estonia skates fourth, and Kazakhstan's Apsel Rakimgaliev skates fifth in this group.
The skaters in this group is number six, Justus Strid.
The skating will continue live from Japan and the 2014 ISU World Figure Skating Championships right after this.